column before Cerberus sets off those bombs. Over here, Shepard. Controls once the access panels are open. This way. Bombs just went live. The console is locked. We'll have to manually disable them. Take care of the bomb, Shepard. I'll handle it.
Three left. Two more. Just one to go. Got them all. Let's clear the room.
This way, Shepard. This way, Shepard. Over here.
We're clear.
Good. Nyrene, things are under control here. What's your situation?
We're advancing to the Gozu district.
Move forward. Keep that flank covered.
Yes, boss.
We're holding our own, but Cerberus has started targeting the civilians. Reports of casualties are coming in from all sectors.
Save those you can, and head for the rendezvous point. We'll meet you there.
We'll do what we can. Nyrene out.
So how exactly do we get to Afterlife from here?
I'm thinking the straightforward approach for a change.
Cerberus.
Never mind.
Thank you.
Looks like they bit off more than they could chew.
We should be ready to initiate the next phase of the project on schedule. Before host conversion, we should begin the process of fusing the control implants to the subject's nervous systems. With the current success ratio, we project being able to surpass demand by 300%. The first generation adjutants have been transferred from the containment area and are being outfitted with the implants. The previous batches have been processed and moved to the storage area. We can now control when and where the adjutants convert their victims. Initial testing on various species provides ample proof the virus can adapt flawlessly, regardless of the host used. With the civilian population contained, we should be ready to initiate the next phase of the project on schedule. Before host conversion, we should begin the process of fusing the control implants to the subject's nervous systems. With the current success ratio, we project being able to surpass demand by 300%.
Those idiots were experimenting on adjutants.
That explains the ones we saw earlier.
Extra security. The doors only open one at a time.
Makes sense, considering what they had locked up in here.
Doors are locked. Let's get out of here.
Get him down!
That doorway leads to the Gozu district.
Focus on the asset.
This looks familiar.
I liked it better when Morden Solis was here shooting up the ears.
Morden is dead.
Pity. He was a very practical kind of Solarian.
Take out the turret!
Friendly's incoming. Nyrene is waiting for you. What's going to happen to us?
That Talon scout hadn't found us.
Something's not right.
Cerberus is still on my station. Of course something's not right.
Not what I was talking about. I'm checking this out. Going radio silent.
What the hell is she doing?
Where's Nyrene?
Scouting ahead. We've got our hands full holding this area.
She's going on to Afterlife.
Go for the ball!
You can't keep this up much longer.
They're retreating!
Thank you.
rat, sis. Tell your boss I'm coming for him.
Nyrene Kandros was a good soldier. It's a shame she had to die for your petty ambitions.
You're a dead man!
No, wait! What now, Petrovsky?
Divide and conquer, Commander. Kandros killed the adjutants we hadn't finished experimenting on. These are fully under our control. The prototypes for our future army.
Hold the perimeter. Keep Shepard away from those generators.
Enough!
Everest forces. Surrender.
Cease and desist all aggression. It's over. Commander Shepard, I surrender myself into your custody.
That is the most pathetic thing I've ever heard.
Shepard, I'm unarmed, and I can give the Alliance intel on the elusive man.
You'll say anything to save your skin.
I let you escape, Omega. I deserve mercy.
Is this true, Arya?
Yes. Cerberus had successfully taken the station and he let me go. Do you feel that, Oleg? That's death. Only inches away. Remember this feeling. I'm letting you live. For my partner and for the war against your master. You better cooperate. Take him, Shepard. You and your alliance can decide his fate. Just get this filth off my station.
Commander, glad to see you've had a calming effect on Ms. T'Loak. I tried talking sense into her one time. I look forward to hearing how you pulled it off.
Don't assume you know where this is going.
What? From what I understand, high-ranking alliance...
Now that I've seen what you're capable of firsthand, maybe Arya's instincts were right.
So, you're going to execute me. I'm your prisoner. You can't...
After all he's done, it's too risky to let him live.
Huh. Look who's the hard-ass now. Priceless.
Bray, clean up this mess.
I was starting to think you were rubbing off on me, Shepard, but maybe it was the other way around.
Don't get the wrong idea. It's time you turned over a new leaf. Millions are suffering here, and many paid the ultimate price. I hope you'll honor them.
Freedom isn't enough? Tell you what, I'll write myself a memo. And don't worry, I honor my debts. You'll have all the troops, ships, and Izo that I promised.
Then I'll be going.
Bray will take you back. I have a station to whip into shape. Citizens of Omega, hear me. I, Arya T'Loak, have given you back your lives. My rule is reignited. My hand is on the controls once more, and I will not let go again.
Each of you owes a debt. Gain my favor by rounding up the remaining Cerberus invaders and
we will cast them from our home. Then bury and mourn our dead.
My methods haven't always been popular, and I can't promise that will change.
But securing this station and everyone inside it is now my primary purpose. No one will imprison us again.
We may be bruised. We may be bloodied.
But we are Omega.
You always get these crap details, Bray?
Not this time. You got a galaxy to save. Let's get you off this rock.
Commander.
Thank you.